never let him go. I mean, he's with us, so we can do this for him.
It's real tough. It's gonna be emotional for the rest of the season. Mr. Davis missed so much his organization. He missed so much the NFL. He was his organization, so we owe him so much. He touched everybody's life that's in his locker room right now. So we definitely owe him, and we're gonna definitely miss him. So this season is definitely dedicated to Mr. Davis. And as close as